awareness, stillness, beingness. Observing one's thoughts. Coming to a place of serenity within. Finding time to be still. Is this possible? Yes. It always was. So, in my vast effort to chase my own tail throughout my whole life, I've come to this place. We have come to this place. Alone. Contemplating. Thinking. And not thinking. My thoughts at this moment are my breath. I breathe in. What is the breath? What is the breath? Within my heart, I feel the answer coming to me. The breath. Within the beingness that I am, I am asked the seven bodies of heaven, and within these seven bodies are the essence of what I am. And as they join together within the ethereal realms, I breathe in the essence of life and all that is and all that will ever be. And as this is done and they are joined here, they are pushed into this realm of existence called flesh and blood. And as this is done, the essence of mankind is born upon this plane of existence. When the first breath of life within the flesh is taken, and a new creation is born. A creation that never was and is. And I am here. We are here in this creation. All of us together. One soul with the seven levels, the seven masked bodies absorbing. Living, being something that could never exist. Does exist. How can this be? How can we be here? How can this be happening? I am aware. I am aware that we are one. That this creation that we see around us should never be here. But it is, and we created it. In those realms, in these realms, we are in this realm. We are in what we call heaven. Coming into this place of quiet stillness, I can see it all. We are the glory. We are the divine. We cannot imagine this vessel that I speak through on the river of life, speaks of a place. That is so difficult to describe in words. This place is here. This place is now. We are in heaven. Through the vast stretches of time and space and all things of now and forever, of beginnings and endings that do not exist, we have always been here, floating in a state of consciousness, and floating doesn't even exist. We are what we are. We are life in all its beauty and sereneness, ethereal and not ethereal. We are alive, and yet we are not. We are all. In this knowledge that we perceive as human wisdom within all the books that were ever created, we have barely touched upon this existence that we cannot even perceive. sits and it waits for you to recognize it for what it is. It has been with you your whole life, from the day you were born into this plane of existence. It waits for you to recognize it for what it is. In our foreverness, we cast forth the magic of our eternal beingness. Wisdom within the breath. Slow down. Just be. When the quiet comes and your thoughts cease, you will see it. Upon the shimmering glimmers of a mind at rest, all the horizon that is now clear and void within the darkness that you once ran from.